I'd like to thank the Hunter Pork Center. They supplied the pigs when they cut me a deal. They knocked off some money, saved me a little money because it's for a fundraiser for Edgewood School. They did a good job. These fellas here let us borrow the food truck too out there. We had our own people running it, but they helped us out a lot of that. I also want to ask that the ladies in the food truck said the barbecue's getting close to being gone, so if anybody wants something, you might need to make a move because it's running low. All right, I'm about to talk enough up here, I think. We got a list on the wall, on both walls, of sponsors that helped me out with a couple hundred bucks each. They helped buy stuff for the barbecue. Case Farms supplied the wings for us, second year in a row, at no charge. So a big round of applause to Case Farms, buy Case Farms chicken.
To take a few minutes on behalf of Lane County Public Schools and the Exceptional Children's Program and just say thank you for each and every one of you, whether it is Randy, who started this initiative many, many years ago, whether you contributed a dollar or you're paying $25 to get in now, bought a t-shirt, whatever your contribution is, just for you to be here to support the students that have the most severe needs. We just want to say thank you for being here, for contributing, for helping this to be possible. Without any of you and all of you, it just wouldn't happen. So truly a heartfelt welcome and thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you everyone of y'all for participating and everything. We got a lot of music to go. Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart.
Blue skies and rain, the canyons and the view from a cold cigarette, and a smile from a veil.
Show me who you are.